live. A person of interest in the killing of young Dolph is behind bars tonight. 26-year-old Devin Burns is in jail for aggravated assault and theft charges. WRG Shea Arthur is live at 201 Poplar with the very latest on this case. And what have you learned, Shea?
Hey, Greg, well, looking at police records, these charges really look like they have nothing to do with young Dolph's case. And tonight, we're working to find out why he's been named a person of interest in this case.
Booked. This is the new mugshot for 26-year-old Devin Burns. He's in jail after police put out his picture, naming him as a person of interest in Memphis rapper Young Dolph's death. Burns also had outstanding warrants, accused of stealing a car back in June. Police say he shot at businesses in this Orange Mound strip mall last month. A woman told detectives she saw a man, now identified as Burns, pacing outside with a gun, making threats to kill people. As he left the shopping center, he shot at the building. Two little girls, just 5 and 12 years old, were nearby. Thankfully, they weren't hit by the bullets.